आपके डांस स्टेप ने तो कमाल किया ही है, सेजल समझाया है, लेकिन ये बताएं शाहरुख खान के साथ ये आपकी तीसरी फिल्म है, हाउ हैज द एक्सपीरियंस बीन?
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, आई हैव टू शाउट ओवर मनोज's वॉइस बिकॉज़ ही शाउटिंग. पहली बात तो वेलकम वेलकम एवरीबडी, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर. आज हमारी गाने का लॉन्च है हवाएं, and more than the song launch, I think this evening is for us to all be together. And welcome Shahrukh, who's come back now. Videsh se wapas aaye hain. And to just have a great time. So please enjoy yourself. And you're all looking beautiful. I love what you all are wearing, all the women. Lovely. And yeah, just have fun. And enjoy the song that's going to play out in some time.
Kya baat hai. Thank you so much, Anushka. And of course, Shahrukh.
How is it romancing Shahrukh every time on the screen? Or maybe like
extremely easy. you know, he has a lot of genuineness. If you see this song, his eyes have a lot of genuineness when he looks at you in love. So whatever he's saying ki bagal mein kaun si ladki hai, samne kaun si ladki hai, wo dekh ke main romance karta hu. But in my opinion, Shahrukh can romance this mic also, and look at the mic with the same kind of love he would look at the most beautiful woman in the world.
As long as you're holding it, I can romance it. Otherwise, no.
So it is very easy, and it's beautiful for me. I mean, to do a film with him, in which I'm doing a romantic film with him, and to shoot a romantic song with him, it's a great feeling inside. It feels very good, and then to see it on screen, and then Preetinda ka gana itna acha music diya hai. The song is so beautiful. The lyrics are so amazing. इरशाद कामिल ने जो लिरिक्स लिखे हैं मुझे बहुत बहुत पसंद है, लाइक मेरे दिल के बहुत करीब है, तो मेरे को बहुत सुंदर लग रहा है गाना, बहुत ज्यादा.
हेलो
अनुष्का,
माय क्वेश्चन इज टू शाहरुख सर एंड अनुष्का बोथ.
सो यू वर्कड विद अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट डायरेक्टर्स हु आर नोन टू गिव अ फ्लेवर टू रोमांस, सो व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज डिफरेंट इन इम्तियाज़'s कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ रोमांस?
सो दिस इज व्हाट आई फील. Whenever I watched his films, I think his films are, yes, they are love stories, but I don't think that the characters are aware that they are in love. In fact, I feel that there's some sort of internal travel that happens, like the soul searching, and they understand themselves a little better, and then they realize that this happened because of the existence of this other person that came into their life and elicited this feeling in them. And that's when they discover love. Usually in films, in love stories, that's what happens, right? You know that it's very obvious that there is love, or that's or the expression of love is very obvious. In his films, it's very latent, and it builds up. So I feel we feel it with the characters, you know, and I think that's what makes his films really special, and something that we all connect with, and moments that he creates in his films, which are something that, you know, we might have might have experienced with our own loved ones, but you don't get to see that on screen so often. So I think he has a very deep understanding of a man woman relationship.
Anushka and Shahrukh, you know, my question
Anushka,
is to both Anushka and Shahrukh.
मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि हवाई में
लास्ट क्वेश्चन.
Okay, let the lady say, then the boy. कहाँ है मुझे दिखने? आप शुरू करो.
अनुष्का, मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि हवाई सॉन्ग रोमांटिक है, शाहरुख आपके साथ थे, लेकिन क्या पर्सनली आपने रोमांटिक सॉन्ग में किसी को मिस किया?
We didn't get that. Can you repeat the last part, please?
लेकिन personally आपने कितना enjoy किया और किसी को miss किया? हवाई song काफी romantic है, आपने शाहरुख के साथ song किया, लेकिन personally आपने किसी को miss किया song के दौरान?
Yeah, I did actually. इरशाद कामिल. I wish he was here because उन्होंने कितने अच्छे lyrics लिखे हैं.
दो बार मुझे लगा भी. जब ये मुझे देख रही थी कि इरशाद भाई को देख रही है, मुझे ऐसा फीलिंग आया, मैंने बोला तुम्हें यार, वो जब वो ऐसा एक बार उसने जो लुक दिया ऐसा करके.
शाहरुख, आपसे सवाल है कि शाहरुख